So, how are you feeling today, Leo?
I'm good. I did eight rounds already Monday.
Oh, you did 8 rounds on Monday?
Erika hacer un chamaquito de 7 años. ¿Cómo se llama? Se llama Carlitos. Erika hacer un chingón.
Antonio?
Yes.
Or Anthony?
Antonio.
Oh, are you sparring today also?
Yeah.
Nice, nice, nice. How are you feeling? Are you feeling nice and ready for your fight coming up?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm sparring 6, 7 rounds.
How many rounds do you go right now?
6 rounds. Fight.
You do 6 rounds when you fight, but right now you're doing 8 rounds?
No, sparring 6 or 7.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice. So you're really working on your endurance then.
Yeah. Gotta get good condition.
Do you know who your opponent is yet?
No. By the end of this week,
by the end of the week. By the end of the week. Do you study your opponents?
Kind of when they tell me, yeah. But since we're like up and coming, like me and them, like we don't really have that much to study. They don't really match videos.
Yeah, yeah, of course. So Leo, you did 8 rounds on Monday, and today you're gonna spar again, yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna spar again today, probably another 8 rounds. And then Friday, I'm gonna try to do maybe 10 rounds. And then next week, we'll do 12.
I'm such an idiot. Duh, yeah, you go 12 rounds, sorry, because I was just thinking, you know.
I'm not even sparring, I do 13. Because my dad always says, if you're gonna fight 6, you do 7. If you're gonna fight 8, do 9. If you always do an extra round, so you can know you have to.
Totally. Well, yeah, I guess because it's kind of like what you said, you got to go in like you're fighting your best opponent. Yeah, and some of them might have a little more energy.
You
got to
do a little bit more than if you're doing that, your opponent is always doing better than you. So you got to...
No, I think that's really smart.
Yeah.